Good morning, students. Today, let me discuss about a reading passage that is on A Million March, an initiative for statehood. Look at here. Actually, what is a million march? It's a movement, it's a rally. It's for, what is the aim of this? Here, people demanded for separate Telangana state. Okay, the first million march was held in the 2011, on March 10th, 2011. Okay, let me go through this passage. A million march was an ambitious rally initially scheduled to take place on 10th December 2009. Actually, it was initially thought to have this rally on 10th December 2009. A million people were to march to the State Legislative Assembly in Hyderabad to demonstrate the common people's support of separate Telangana state. Okay, here. Million people, they walked towards the assembly. They marched towards the assembly to convey that common people support for separate Telangana state. Okay? From Andhra Pradesh, Telangana people, common Telangana people, they wanted a separate Telangana state. It's a division of state, okay, from Andhra Pradesh. The plan was conceived by pro Telangana activists, including members of the Telangana Rashtra Samiti. What is this TRS party? KCR. He is head of this party. And the Telangana Joint Action Committee. It's a JAC committee. Telangana JAC committee. So, Kodandaram. Actually, he is head of this. Activists hope that this show of support would result in affairs of the state coming to a grinding halt, instigating changes that toppled the ruling party. Okay, here who involved? TRS party and Telangana JAC committee. They supported this movement, Million March. Next, look at here. The march was put on hold when the central government, sensing the urgency of the situation and hoping to prevent protest, released a press statement on 9th December 2009, declaring its intention to create a separate Telangana state. However, this announcement resulted in a violent backlash, and the government eventually succumbed to pressure and went back on its promise. Actually, they thought to have people of Telangana people, they thought to have this rally, million march movement. It's a march, it's a walk towards the assembly, but on December 9th, 2009, there had an announcement that the central government had an announcement that yes, we are going to support for this. We are initiated to create a separate Telangana state. Actually, central government, they promised such a word, Yes, we are willing to have a separate Telangana state, but it's everything is ruined. So, look at here. However, the announcement resulted in violent backlash, and the government eventually succumbed to pressure and went back on its promise. So, it was, look at here. So, according to the promise, yes, you are going to have a separate Telangana state. But they did not have an announcement according to their promise. They stepped back. So, as a result, what happened? Our Telangana people. Okay. Telangana people. They, look at here, they thought they started this million march. So, these Telangana people, the first million march was held on March 10th, 2011. Actually, they thought to have in the year of 2009. But because of the promise which had made by central government, so, because of their stepping back, so at last Telangana people decided to have this million march, and the first million march was held on March 10, 2011 to highlight the demand of the people of Telangana for separate state. KCR Chandrasekhar Rao supported the event. But that time, the event is against his rule. Okay. Now coming to, many political parties tried their best to convince the government that it was not in the state's best interest to separate. Time passed. Decisions were delayed, and eventually the central government claimed a separate Telangana state would not be possible. Okay, actually they promised, yes, we are going to give a separate Telangana, but everything was ruined. They stepped back. They delayed this decision, and at last they claimed that the Telangana state would not going to form. It's impossible. So, now see what happened. Now, people of Telangana, they got angry like anything. Look at here. Almost immediately, people expressed their unhappiness and anger. Some going so far as sacrificing their lives for the cause. Yes, for the cause of separate Telangana state. Really, so many Telangana people, they sacrificed their life. How great. Really, for Telangana separate Telangana state formation, they had done. It's a good job. It's a great thing, sacrificing their lives for the cause of Telangana state formation. Next, pro-Telangana political parties and a majority of the common people grew restless. Okay, these parties who are supporting for this Telangana state formation, so the parties, the members of the parties, they grew restless. A second million march was planned. Yes, actually it succeeded. So this million march was planned in 2011. So actually it's the first million march. Initially they had a plan to have that, but they did not conduct that program. So a second million march was planned in 2011. It's actually a first million march. On that day, it's a proposal. on December 9, 2009. It was just a proposal. But finally, they conducted, they had this rally on 10th March 2011, People from all parts of the state gathered in tens of thousands. A tank went on 10th March 2011. The protest was strategically executed and played a key role in the declaration of New Telangana state. The central government finally acknowledged what the common people wanted, and in 2014, the dream of separate Telangana state became a reality. What is this? All of you know about this. What is the tank ban? So, they had a rally. So, people, tens of thousands, they gathered a tank ban on 10th March 2011. Okay? So, what is their aim? To have a separate Telangana state. Many people, they sacrificed, Telangana people sacrificed this, their lives. The early 2011 Telangana protest refers to a chain of events that took place during the March 10, 2011 on after the Sri Krishna Committee report was submitted to the Government of India. These protests are part of Telangana movement. Telangana Jag declared the launch of non-cooperation movement toward the Telangana, including the state capital city, Hyderabad. Okay, so after Sri Krishna Committee, it's a committee, actually it's a report. After that committee report, after submission of that, they started this Million March movement. So many are joined here, political parties, students, government employees, lawyers, doctors, teachers, journalists, writers, cultural artists. So many joined in this Million March program movement. Usmania University students, actually, they had a key role in this movement. In this agitation, Telangana, separate Telangana state formation. So, at last, Telangana state, the central government finally acknowledged what the common people wanted. So, they accepted the common people wish. And in 2014, the dream of a separate Telangana state became a reality. So, Telangana state was formed in 2014. On June 2nd, 2014, Telangana state is formed. So, at last, central government accepted and announced for separate Telangana state formation. So this is about Million March, an initiative for statehood. It's a passage. All of you read this passage. It's a reading passage.